The real fun of episode 3 is the fact that it connects all the dots. Finally, you can see how episode 1 relates to episode 6 and how they all come together. A lot of the people that have followed the Star Wars saga over these years will obviously be interested in how Anakin becomes the man in the suit.